Hey everybody, it's PolarGhost1000 back with more horror Majora's Mask. In the last episode, we did some crap in a Kana Canyon. It didn't really accomplish all that much, but we got some pieces of heart. In this episode, I'm in Great Bay because this boat appears after you beat Georg. And if you ride it, I could have read the sign. I read it off screen, so I kind of like subconsciously didn't pay attention to it, but get your hook shot out. And, you know, you can ride this thing out to this little archipelago of islands over here. And I hope this guy's actually here. Because it doesn't look like he... Oh, no, yeah, he is. Yeah. You just can't see him very well. This is a minigame that I used to forget about a lot on earlier playthrough, on, like, my early playthroughs of the game. But basically, just train your hookshot, and when you see the red dot, just let go. And you'll get brought over here and talk to this guy. Shit, I need rupees. Man! Okay, here we go. Grinded up a bit in the North Clock Town. Now that seems back to normal, I started a little business aimed at tourists. If you pay 20 rupees, I'll invite you to a jumping game that has a really big prize. If you're up to it, go into that island. If you're up to it, or up for it, or whatever the fuck he said there, go to the island in the center. So yeah.
Oh, you're up for it. Now then, I'll explain the rules, so listen carefully. I'm going to light the torches on each of the surrounding four islands in a particular order. Jump to the island that has a lit torch. If you jump to it before the torch goes out, you'll get 1 point. If you get 20 or more points within the time limit, you'll get a big prize, and it'll cost you 20 rupees for one try. How about it? Will you give it a try? Yes. Great, in that case, I'll start. Okay, so the trick to this is... I should have been wearing the bunny hood. Yeah, just jump between the islands, and, this is pretty tricky to do, because if you fall off of here, you actually have to make your way back to the island all over again. Which is just B to the S to the buff to cack to cack. Ah, balls. Okay. But this requires like more concentration than it looks like it does, because it's really easy to accidentally fall off here with the shitty controls that these N64 games usually have. You know, there are some N64 games that have really nailed the controls, but few and far between, my man. Or whoever the hell's watching, I don't know. Yeah, it's 20 points, so it's really no... The biggest problem is the risk of falling, because if you fall, you lose instantly, and you have to actually manually make your way back here, which I said already, but... Well, there you go. We got 20 points. I'm just going to sit... No, you know what? I'm not going to sit here. That's not in the spirit of the challenge. But I'm going to be extra, and I am going to be more careful now that I actually have 20 points. I'm pretty sure you can do this slower than I'm doing it, but... Why risk it, honestly? I wonder if there's actually anything you can get for getting, like, 40 points. Like 100 rupees or something, you know? That'd be interesting to know. It'd also be a fun thing to exploit on future playthroughs, you know, if you... feel like challenging yourself, grind for rupees by playing the island hopping game. That was way too close. Okay, let's just wait. 32 points, I'm happy with that. I don't want to risk falling off again. 2, 1, 0, bop. Alright, that's it. Hooray! Uh-oh, that was a little too easy. Oh, well, here's your prize. Please. Thank you. Peace of heart. You've assembled a new heart container. Your maximum life energy has been increased. And I was thinking of saving up to buy a big ship. Now it looks like I may go bankrupt. Well, I'm not the only person in the entire universe who wants to play your stupid game. Actually, I probably am. Never mind. Okay, so now there's another side quest that I kind of want to do. And this is really tedious, but you got to do it eventually, so you know, you may as well do it now. We gotta go all... Oh, you know what else? I should do that, too. Yeah, that would totally actually be a good thing to do right now, but... I don't want to do that shit right now. Okay, there's like three side quests that I'm thinking of doing right now. One of them is this building right here that I'm facing towards right now, and I'm kind of invariably barreling towards it, so I guess I'm just gonna do it. This is the Oceanside Spider House. And
These are... There's two of these in the game. There's another one in the swamp that I never even showed you. It was the big golden building with the spiderweb on the front that prevented us from, that prevented me from being able to get in. But basically the idea with these ocean side, with these spider houses is this is where Majora's Mask put all the gold skulltulas instead of spreading them out all out over the world. So you go through this oceanside spider. I don't know if they're going to explain this at some point later. Maybe if I had gone to the swamp spider house first, then I would have actually gotten then this would have been explained in the game. But basically, you got to find all the dang things. Yeah, there's one behind the and you really can't rest until you've inspected every suspicious looking nook and cranny, because it'll kick your ass if you don't, because you'll miss one. Is about all there is to say on the matter. I missed, and then I fired, and then I missed. I missed both times. Man, I hate when you like nail right between what you're aiming for in the wall, and it makes the clanking noise, even though you actually did hit what you were trying to hit. It's like annoying.
Yeah.
Some of these things are actually like sometimes you gotta like roll into a thing. Yeah, like roll into one of these pots, and then they'll drop one. I think there's one behind this mask. Maybe not. Oh, I see one. Yeah, there's one behind that mask. And I'm a lousy shot! Okay, and there's a fruit fly buzzing around in here, and it's driving me batty. Yeah, there's one behind this one. I think I see it. This commentary is going to is gone to shit. But yeah, you can actually like hit these things sometimes, and they'll just drop rupees. So it's good to hit everyone you can, because you never know what you're gonna find when you hit these masks. I don't really know what to say. It's a side quest, you know. Go through the house and pick up all the skulls. I would not sleep in here. This place is gross. But anyway. And that sound just never fucking stops. I tell you, it's really nightmarish. Stop making that clanking sound even when I didn't hit the wall. It's really distracting. Yaw. And one more. Yaw. Yaw. Nope. Nothing in these pots. Even this one. Nope. That one? Nope. Ah, there's a black bow, though. Okay. Oh, come on. One of these has got to have other ego. Holy crap, my commentary is, like, nothing right now. I'm just not even saying anything. I'm just doing the spider house. We're playing the feud! Because you have to pay attention, and I'm not good at doing that. While also playing a video game. Oh, I think I see one. Yeah, but I need to get rid of this stupid spider web that's in the way first. There's one in a hole here that's hilarious. There's 10, I think there's 25 of these that you need to find. Ooh, my stomach just started to hurt for no reason. Lovely. Oh, there's one. I can't believe that actually worked. I should not have been able to shoot it from that angle. Because after all, it's not supposed to go at an angle. This is a good way to, like, waste a night, though, if you don't have anything else better to do. You know, just go do the spider houses. Oh, come on. Yeah. Black bows, whatever. Thank you. Hi-yaw! Okay, that would have been awesome if there had been a skulltula in there, but alas, there was not. One here, though. Alright. Wow, wow, this commentary is garbage. I don't want to keep saying that, but, like, every now and then I realize, oh, and I'm saying nothing, but, oh, there's one. Oh, yeah, there's, oh, I found you. You can't fool my eyes. Oh, man, there's one, you know. Oh, it's on the wall above the thing. This reminds me of the hidden room in Luigi's Mansion. Oh, that clanking noise is so annoying. Okay, there's nothing else in here. Nope, there's one more. Where is it? Oh, I think I have to climb up here. Yeah, this sounds right. Climb up here, get up on these crates over here. Gotta fucking catch on these balloons over here. And there's a hole up here. Ow. These things hurt. You don't underestimate how much don't underestimate the gold skulls. They're like, you know what? You can underestimate them all the fuck you want. Because they're weak. Are there any more in here that I missed? Okay, there is one more. I can hear him. It's just a matter of where the hell it is, really. Because I have no idea. But I got all of them. Damn, I'm running out of time. Okay, is there actually one up here or not? Oh, it's in here. Duh. Okay. Jeez. Okay, there's 16. Again, I must reiterate, I'm pretty sure there's 25, but nobody cares. You probably aren't watching this part of the video because it's so fucking boring. Oh, it's all in there. No. Let's climb on top of this and let's see if we can't see something behind these masks. No? Okay. I mean, I hear one. There's gotta be one in here somewheres. I think it might be upstairs, actually. These are really steep stairs. Like, that is not a good stair. Oh, there it is. And it's the dawn of the final day, so we can actually go finish the Honey and Darling once we get out of here. Once we finally get out of this place. There you go. That should be all of them. Oh, the earth's trembling. Get some more toilet paper. Look at these. What are you guys? What are you guys doing in here? You're just laughing happily. Huh? Ah, Captain, sir, it's been a long time since we've seen you. As you have ordered, sir, we are investigating the secrets of this place. According to the information I've obtained, it seems Green should be shot second. Have I fulfilled my duty, sir? Sure. Ah, thank you, sir. I will finish my assistance to you, sir. Now, you will finish last my duties. Yes, sir. Okay, so, Green is second. What do you say?
Ah, Captain, sir, it's been a long time.
Green should be shot second. What did he say? Wait, hang on, no.
Is that so, sir? I apologize, sir. Excuse me, my investigation.
Yes, sir. Yeah, okay, let's tell me that again. Red should be shot fourth. Okay, so green. Okay, so it's like blank, blank, green, blank, red. Yes. Blank, green, blank, red. Huh?
Ah, Captain!
Okay. Blank, green, yellow, red. Yes. Blank, green, yellow, red. What are these guys doing in Great Bay, anyway? Blank, green, yellow, red. So it's gonna be blue, green, yellow, red. Yeah. What?
Green should be shot fifth. What? Huh? Okay, that's weird. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it's still blue. It didn't make a sound. I need to get my regular arrows out for this, don't I? Okay, let's try blue. Blue, green, yellow, red, green, blue? No! Blue, green, yellow, red, green, no. Wow, awesome. Blue, green, yellow, red, green, red! Wow! Okay, there you go. I know I didn't get any Skulltulas in that room in particular, but, well, we can always pick them up later on the way out of here. Oh, I'm getting a message. I got a message on Steam, but I'm in the middle of a recording session, so I can't respond to it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no! A piece of heart! Okay, so there you go. There's a piece of heart in there. I don't think there are any Skulltulas in here. I'd be able to hear them by now if there were. But there's definitely a lot in here. Oh, you guys all respawn. That's nice. Okay. I love all these pictures of Skull Kid fall down. That's hilarious. So one of these has a Skulltula behind it somehow. And of course, it's the last one I check, because it's always the last one you check. There you go. Unless it's like, literally always the last one you check in this case. Like, it doesn't give you it. It's always the fourth one you knock over in this exact case, which is entirely possible. Oops, I didn't mean to kill you. Oops, sorry. Attack you. It's a good thing I got the captain's hat before I did this. Otherwise, I would have just plugged away on those things until Kingdom Come. Thunk. All right. That's kind of an important message too. Good thing we're kind of approaching the end of this episode. Oh, come on. Oh, there's probably someone underneath the table. No? Oh, right, there's like three on this chandelier. I remember. How do I get those? Maybe if I just, like, run into the wall? I definitely was not trying to talk to that guy. That's quite mystifying that you would think I was trying to do that. How do you get this thing down? I know you have to. I'm pretty damn sure you have to. You have to, like, ram into a wall. Unless maybe you just, like, shoot the link or something. But how do you get this thing down? Roll into the table? There you go. Yeah. Jeez, I don't know. What educated guess am I supposed to make there? Where's the last one? There it is, over here. That's 23. There's still two more. And they're both gonna be in this, like, main area, probably. Oh, wait, no, there's an entire room I haven't checked. Yeah. I never came in here. So the other two are almost definitely in here somewhere. I can't believe it's going to take the whole episode. Holy crap, what the hell is going on in here? Hello? Huh? Ah, Captain, sir, it's been a long time since we've seen you. Yes. Seems red should be shut. Oh, okay, yeah. There's more in the other rooms. All right. There's one sitting up here. What the heck? Wait, there's... Oh, right, there's one actually behind this. Oh, this is a pull door. Sorry. Okay. Ugh, come the fuck on, man. Come the freak on. Alright, one more. Just one more, and then we can get out of here, and the shitty commentary can come to an end. How the hell do I get up there, though? This is a nice cacophily-inducing room, though, if it weren't for the spiders. Like, if I were in this place, I'd be freaking the fuck out, because I hate spiders. Like, for legit, man. Now, what do you mean you didn't hit it?
Whatever I did, I didn't hit it.
Okay. I can't pretend to know music. Now, there's the last one. What do you know? Wait, are there more than 25? Shit, there's more than 25. Okay. Maybe it's 30. Oh, jeez. Jiminy Jillikers. Is there anywhere I can, like, grab onto with the hookshot, maybe? And that looks promising. I definitely do have to get on top of this, but how? How the hell is it 8 o'clock on the final day already? How do I get up there? Am I, like, really stupid or something? Oh, here we go. I don't know what the heck moving this out of the way is gonna solve, but... Oh, there's two in here. Holy crap, there's more than 25. I had no idea. Shit, how do I get up there? I mean, the only place I can think is to get off on top of these, but I tried jumping from there and I couldn't get up to it. No, I can't get. Oh, I can climb the bookshelves. There you go. Yeah, I'm not even gonna talk to you. I don't need to. 28. That means there should be. I'm gonna guess that there's probably 30 of them, and, like, the one in this hole in the wall is gonna be the last one, because if it isn't, I'm gonna be very sad. Ah, shit. This is pretty tricky, jumping across these, bookshelves, but, dude, okay, no. Go up the part where there's actually no books. Okay, there you go, thank goodness. Just make it over here, make our way over here. Shoot in here. Please let this be the last one. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, the curse is now lifted. The curse of what? I don't remember there being a curse. Okay, now where do I go to claim the reward for this? Is it, like, just the main room? Do I come out here, maybe? I don't know. Are you gonna kill me? I don't know. How do I get... Oh, right. Use the hook shot, though. I feel like I actually might need to. No, I can't get out of here. I feel like maybe I'm actually supposed to go back to the fireplace room to get my reward for this. Yeah, I know it's the final day. You don't have to keep reminding me. Just please let me get back to Honey and Darlings before I run out of time. Okay, maybe I just needed to hookshot up that area, or, like, roll up there as a Goron or something, but I'm gonna bust up the lens of truth. Okay. No. Man, this is so stupid, I have no idea where to go. I mean, how complicated could it possibly be? This is, like, I've done it, you know? It should just give me the reward, but I have no idea where to look. I guess I'll just check every room. I know you're probably screaming at the monitor, like, just go up the damn ramp! The guy's right outside the entrance! Or he's gonna come at you when you leave the room or something, you know? Then I'm sitting here walking around checking every room because I don't remember. Ooh. This is what happens when you do it, when you like, do something without thinking of, like, how you're gonna do it. Or without, like, without thinking about what you're gonna do before you actually do it. Does that make sense? Probably not. Alright, let's just try this again. Let's just try to leave. Because it'll probably stop me if I'm not supposed to leave yet. Do I really have to get out the Goron mask to get out of here? Can I even get out of here with the Goron mask? I assume I must be able to. Oh, there's like a whole room up here. Okay, I thought that just like went straight to the exit. Hello!
I heard a loud noise coming from inside and was worried, but when I came to check it out, I never thought I'd find a place like this. Did you find this place? I beg you, let me have this place. Not for free, of course. I hope this will do.
What? 20 rupees? The fuck?
Well, that's all I have on me. I hope it's enough.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
Next time on Majora's Mask! We'll go to something else! At the beginning of the next loop, I'll do this shit off screen. Alright,
see you guys next time. Bye!